We're killing them!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mitchell.
Who is that?
It's me, Sasha.
Sasha?
I'll get you out of here. I unlocked the door, but you have to wait a few minutes. Then start making your way to the monitor room. I'll be there waiting for you. Mitchell.
Who is that?
It's me, Sasha.
Sasha?
I'll get you out of here. I unlocked the door, but you have to wait a few minutes. Then start making your way to the monitor room. I'll be there waiting for you.
Thank you.
The legendary captain himself.
Stop it. You're making me blush.
After all those years, I get to see you again.
I have to admit, I'm surprised you even remembered me. You were pretty young back then.
Sure I was, but I have a good memory. I remember everything. And I remember you saving those children. I always saw you as a hero after that day.
Hero? You're talking to a villain, my dear. The hero inside of me died. Many, many years ago when I was young.
Isn't every villain a hero in their own story?
Not in this one.
If you say so.
Back in Alaska, after the factory, what happened?
Me and my father got out of the factory. We were running away. The explosions were everywhere. The whole place caught fire. My father was carrying me. He was struggling to get us out of there, and we managed to get out, but after that we weren't so lucky. We were walking in the middle of nowhere for days. I could feel my father was afraid and hopeless. The moment we thought we were going to die, help arrived, and that's where it gets all blurry in my mind, the help. It didn't really look like any combine. There was just a man in a suit.
A man in a suit?
Yes, a man in a suit.
Sasha, are you sure that wasn't your father? He was also wearing a suit that day.
No, it wasn't him. I'm sure it was someone else. A man with a briefcase.
What did the man say, Sasha? What did he say?
He was talking about some kind of deal.
What deal? Sasha, what deal?
I think I remember the deal. He had to help...
Mitchell, move! Mitchell!
Mitchell? Run!
What the hell are you doing?
Keeping my promise.
Adam, open this goddamn door right now!
Do you remember the first time we met?
God damn it, Adam, just shut your damn mouth and open the door! That's an order!
Listen, Mitchell. The whole place is about to blow up.
Adam, please. You don't have to do this for Freeman.
Freeman? Are you really that stupid? This was never about Freeman, Mitchell. This is just part of the deal.
What deal? What the hell are you talking about?
Follow the tunnel, Mitchell. He's waiting for you on the other side.
What? Who are you?
No. Not you.
That was part of the deal. Go now. It's time.
Mr. Mitchell, at last. You've done a great deal in a small time.
Cut the bullshit, you liar. You used me.
Let me correct you, Mr. Mitchell. We used each other. Your services were so very useful, and we had a good return for our investments.
You lied to me. You said I was going to hunt him down. You said I was going to kill him! You just let my men die. You caused all this. You did all of this! You bastard.
Well, technically, we were not the one who'd been lying. We asked you to kill Mr. Freeman. We never guaranteed that you would... But liar? No. If there was a liar, it was the one who was always next to you.
Adam, you made him betray me.
Yet again, Mr. Mitchell, he never betrayed. You simply cannot betray someone if you are never on their side, in the first place.
What are you talking about?
If you are looking for the truth, you only have to look at where this all started. Black Mesa.
This time, the man I was looking for wasn't Gordon Freeman. He doesn't even know that I exist. So, what now?
Now, since Sasha is dead, the Combine will be looking for you. They will separate their forces from City 17 and come for you. And that will create, Mr. Freeman, an easier path. And since our agreement is finished, you have our permission to die. Farewell, Mr. Mitchell.
Wait. What if I make it out alive? In one piece? Nick! Nick, you copy?
Captain, what the hell? You're alive?
Not for long.
Adam told us you were dead.
Is he on the ship?
Yeah, he just got back.
Listen to me, Nick. Adam is a traitor. He set us up to meet you.
Since Prospect Blue.
He'll be back, possibly in a few hours, but the Combine don't know that. They'll think with Sasha dead that we turned against them. They're going to split their numbers to kill me. That was Adam's plan.
Damn. All right. I'll pick you up. Where are you?
I was in a prison near Prospect.
Let me check the map. And found it. We'll be there in 15 minutes.
15? I don't think I can survive that long.
Look, you have to, Mitchell. Set some defenses. Be smart.
I'll try my best.
Good luck, old friend. God be with you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Adrian?
Nick! Where the hell were you? I can explain.
You lied to me.
No, that wasn't the deal. He told me.
Mitch, please.
You betrayed me. You used me. You fucked up my face. And now.
Mitch, please. I can explain.
You have my permission to die.
Captain.
Turn the ship. We're going to Borealis.